what's going on, guys? It's JM, it's Speakboxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click on to any of my videos. Also comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions on what I'm saying in any of my videos. Like always, it's appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So, former unified super bantamweight champion and former WBA featherweight champion Carl Frampton will be making his return to the ring on July 29th, and he will be fighting in his home city of Belfast. This is the first time Carl Frampton has fought in Belfast since February of 2015, when he stopped Chris Avalos in 5 rounds to retain his IBF super bantamweight title. Since then, he's been fighting in America. He fought in Manchester for that unification fight on pay-per-view with Scott Quigg. So it'll be interesting to see who Carl Frampton faces on July 29th, because he's already ruled out a fight with Lee Selby. He says that fight won't be happening, and Lee Selby is the IBF featherweight champion, but that domestic world title showdown won't be on July 29th, even though people have speculated it. And Gary Russell Jr., who's the WBC featherweight champion, he just defended his title against Oscar Escandon a couple of weeks ago, so I don't think he'll be fighting Carl Frampton. Also, you got WBO champion Oscar Valdez. It could be him, because Bob Arum tends to let his fighters travel. We've seen it in the past when he let Andy Ruiz Jr. not long ago travel to face Joseph Parker for the WBO heavyweight title, and he's letting Manny Pacquiao defend his title in Australia against Jeff Horn on July 3rd, is it? Is Manny Pacquiao fighting July the 3rd? I think it's July the 3rd, yeah. And it'd be interesting to see if it is Oscar Valdez. I think that'd be a very good fight. That fight has been speculated in the past, Carl Frampton versus Oscar Valdez. But Carl Frampton was recently put in the number 2 position by the WBA at super featherweight, which is weird because Carl Frampton hasn't fought at super featherweight before, but he was put into that number 2 spot straight away. The WBA champion is Jesus Corrales, and he's got a fight coming up soon. And it won't be WBC champion Miguel Berichel, because he's got a world title fight against the Japanese guy who had the fight of the year with Vargas. His name escapes me. And I don't think he'll be fighting Vasyl Lomachenko either, so I don't think Carl Frampton will be fighting for a world title. Leo Santa Cruz, that trilogy fight won't be happening, because he's mandated to defend his WBA title against Abdomarez in a rematch that's been called by the WBA. So I don't think Carl Frampton will be fighting for a world title. So it's very interesting, unless it's Oscar Valdez, of course, because he's the only champion who seems to be open right now. But yeah, Carl Frampton returning on July 29th in Belfast. Who do you think it will be against? Hopefully it'll be against a highly ranked opponent in the featherweight division. That's the only other people I can think of, a highly ranked opponent, because Carl Frampton don't really want to be fighting limited fighters. He said now that he wants to only be in big fights. So it'll be interesting to see who he fights. If it's not one of the world champions, will it be a highly ranked opponent? Will it be some sort of title eliminator? Comment below in the comment section, what do you think of this? Carl Frampton returning to the ring July 29th in Belfast.